there's one.
No.
I just dropped one.
He threw the camera on the ground. I couldn't get it.
I threw the camera on the ground because they came out of nowhere. Jeez, I wonder how many bullet holes that thing has.
I don't know. You shot like 6 times.
There was like 5 of them that came running out there.
You threw the camera.
It was my fault. I threw the camera. Dang it.
But we did get one.
There was like 5 of them and they were running. I just like whipped the camera.
I know you did. And I'm like, where are they at? I'm confused.
Look at the holes in it. How many shots did I fire? 3. Done. Ready to clean up and head home?
Yeah, sure.
Good deal. Can't even really see our blind from here. Where is it at? There it is. What would you say it says? 50 yards?
Yeah.
So 60.
I didn't think we were gonna see anything today.
I think I was asleep when they came through.
Oh, they were booking. They were on the move. I was messing around with the camera. I think I was filming what I did. I threw the camera, and then that's what happened. Josh didn't have time to get in. If they were walking out of the woods, I would have handed it off. But they were
moving.
Flatlining.
Flatlining means it's dead.
Doing a little slip and slide in here. Yeehaw. Yeah. Hey, that worked out. Gotta go home, see if we can get a hold of Nolan. See if he wants to help process, and if not, we're processing.
Alright, so we're sitting in the blind, and he yells, Joshua! And I look up, there's five deer running through the field. He pulls them up, squeezes them off, and the deer just kind of like stand there and look. He squeezes again, it still kind of just stands there. Third shot, he hit it, it kind of turned in circles and stumbled and fell.
Yeah, this thing was like Schwartz a deer.
Yeah, it's just like, I don't know what happened to it, but.
The first shot, I seen the hole in the chest right behind the front shoulder. It's standing there like nothing. And the second shot did the same thing. It kind of walked around and stumbled a little bit and fell. But yeah, when we got up to it, there's two perfectly good vital shots. And the insides are just ripped apart. I don't know how that thing was still blundering around.
Yeah, I don't know either. But we got one, so.
Yep.
Well, this will be my second deer I've ever skunned before in my life, so.
Yeah. Skunned.
You take the skin off.
Skinned.
Skin.
Same skinned.
Difference. Skinned.
This is the second deer you've ever skinned.
Yeah.
Gets a chopping and hacking and slashing here. Just like that.
Man, this looks so yummy.
Now, do you actually look at the animal and think yum?
No, I don't.
You look at the steak and say yum.
I know.
I've never looked at a cow standing out in the field and been like, ha ha ha.
I want that cow so bad.
Not me, the deer.
I'm killing both right now, so.
And we're back with another episode of Whittling with Josh. Oh, okay. Alright, got our plastic on our table here, ready to start filleting.
Favorite part.
Another knife. Yeah. Red gold.
Carcass?
We have a good amount of meat in the fridge here. Got steaks and jerky. That's old jerky there. Those are steak tips and burger bags, and that's backstrap steaks. They're pretty good for the size of the deer.
Yeah. Good bad. Job. Hi, everybody. What are you looking at? I'm gonna let your cat out.